choose to fight. Their hope is not in vain. Some vow to tear the gospel down, try and shape it to their need. And all the while your voice cries out to me, they don't understand. Still love endures time and again, that we may believe. Contend for the faith, contend for the truth. But the laborers are few. How will they know and ever understand?